This next song is about heartbreak. Lingering heartbreak. We've all been there. Some eat, some sleep, some write music. And this song is probably the most vulnerable and personal song I've ever written. And if it wasn't sad enough, the sax solo that Jeff plays on this song, I mean, I'll be sitting in my car and I'll be like, that's so good. I mean, I've heard it 1,000 times, so every time. And it's he plays with so much emotion, it's like teardrops falling on a sheet of music. It's so beautiful. And I don't know, don't cry, because I'm so amazing. Anyway, the name of this song is called I'll Never.
Thank you.
Goodness, I get